Hi guys, greetings from Better Man Clinics and welcome to Ask the Expert, the segment of the program in which actual questions from our viewers and listeners are answered by the foremost experts in the field. Today's question comes from Chris in Atlanta, Georgia. Chris asks, what is PRP or platelet-rich plasma and how does it help treat erectile dysfunction? In order to answer Chris's question, we turn to Dr. Thomas Masterson, Assistant Professor of Urology at the University of Miami. Here was Dr. Masterson's response.
PRP, it's an autologous blood product. What that means is it comes from your own blood. So the patient will go in and have their own blood drawn. That blood is then put into a centrifuge where it is spun down and layers separate out. One of those layers is a platelet-rich layer. That's where the name comes from, platelet-rich. And it's coming from plasma, so platelet-rich plasma. That can then be removed and put into a syringe and basically injected wherever you want to put it. And in this case, we're placing it into the penis. Platelets are your body's repair mechanism. So they contain granules filled with cytokines and growth factors. And when they encounter areas of damage, those granules basically are released. And when that happens, it causes inflammation, but it also recruits in blood vessels, your white blood cells, basically brings everything there to try and fix whatever damage the platelets have reacted to. Mm-hmm. We believe that, you know, similar to what we were discussing in shockwave, that, you know, PRP is going to act in the penis, and it's that within the penis is this damage leading to erectile dysfunction.